Could Kylie Jenner actually face jail time for her alleged billionaire exaggeration? I've got all the details, so don't go anywhere. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Hollyscoop. I'm your girl, Alex Schiffman, and I know you're here for this shocking Kylie news. But before we get into it, make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell so that you don't miss out on any updates. Okay, so if you haven't been living under a rock, you know that last year, Forbes named Kylie the youngest self-made billionaire. After a Forbes investigation earlier this month, the outlet called their initial assessment of her net worth into question before revoking her billionaire status and implying that Kylie and her team may have inflated her success for years. After the Forbes investigation was published, Kylie took to her Twitter to shut down these speculations, saying they were a number of inaccurate statements and unproven assumptions. She said, quote, "What am I even waking up to? I thought this was a reputable site. All I see are a number of inaccurate statements and unproven assumptions, LOL. I've never asked for any title or tried to lie my way there, ever, period." She went on to say, quote, "Even creating tax returns that were likely forged, that's your proof? So you just thought they were forged? Like, actually, what am I reading?" Well, get this. Several tabloids are now reporting that Kylie could potentially be facing up to 5 years in prison for securities and investment fraud based upon the assumption that Kylie may have provided different tax documents to Forbes, the IRS, and Coty, the company that bought the majority stake of Kylie Cosmetics late last year. Okay, so let me put my Kardashian-Jenner investigative report hat on and let's break this down. According to Gossip Cop, while the Forbes article is full of examples and pretty solid reporting, the tabloids may not have much merit as no one actually knows what Kylie's official tax records look like. Additionally, Forbes is claiming that Kylie and her representatives allegedly lied to its reporters. Now, lying to reporters is not a crime, hence no jail time. So I have to know, what are your thoughts on this? Do you think Kylie has the potential to face jail time, or is this all just speculation? Let me know down in the comments below, but before you go, make sure you hit that subscribe button and notification bell so that you don't miss out on any updates. I'm your girl, Alex Schiffman, and I'll catch you guys next time.